Okay guys, welcome back to Terminator Resistance. Right, we're off to Hollywood Hills.
Jacob, are you receiving me?
You're alive!
No time for that. Do whatever it takes to get everyone out of that shelter. Do you understand? They're not safe there.
What? Why? God damn it! What does he mean?
We got a mission.
Get everyone out of the shelter?
Now. That's cool. Oh, great. Right, no kidding when they say it's hard. I'm not taking a shotgun, don't need it. Right, can we get in there?
That camera. Dr. MACK! Is that you? The Resistance needs your help. MACK! It would be a shame to lose that camera.
Now, why would you do that?
Because we don't have time for this. Come out here. SkyNET has developed a new Terminator model, the Infiltrator.
You've seen one already?
We've captured one, and we need your help. Are you there?
How do I know you're not an infiltrator? You've
Good
seen
point.
Them. You know how incredibly lifelike they are, so you should understand my concerns. Head up that hill. If you want me to help you, you have to take a test for me.
Test?
Yes. To determine whether you're a Terminator or not. And be careful. I'm watching you.
Huh. Somebody's paranoid. Resources we can. So I don't think this game's gonna get any easier as we move forward. Shoes everywhere. What? Is it sometimes you can get those first time, other times it takes forever? Well, what have we got here then? Top games. Do not want a minigun. Do I want a minigun? Yeah, let's grab it. We've got the room. Where is it? Guns, let's see if we can upgrade this one. All right, damage 19. So we've got three lines, two. Okay, so damage, and clip. I think that's a good combo. 75 plus 32. Keep that one as it is. What we can do with this one then? Clip, have I? So what do I need? Two and a three. Right, let's have a look at this one then. Right, so we need a block and a block each end. So this is a just that one. Okay. Alright, how big's this map? Oh great, it's a fair size. Okay. Here we go, guys. Oh.
Oh, they're actually trying to fight you? Very clever way to make me think that you're not one of them. Unfortunately for you, I'm not that easily fooled.
That does a serious amount of damage. Just need a bigger clip size, really. What happens when I do throw one of these? Whoa. Messed that up, guys, aren't I?
We don't have time for any of this. Just tell me where you are. I am not a robot.
Cybernetic organism, not a robot. Words
have
meaning. Conversations between human beings would be a lot easier if we all just trusted each other and understood the deeper meaning of what we said. Keep that in mind during this test.
Okay.
This mansion is filled with Terminators. They've been trying to find me for a while now, all eight of them.
Well, oh, well.
I guess with you in there, that makes it nine.
Shit, eight Terminators. Alright, 133 lockpicks. Alright, I think I'm alright for lockpicks now. Okay, wish me luck, guys. Right, I'm not going that way for a minute. Let's see what else is around here. Shit. One down. Well, it's not getting up. Shit. Locked from the other side. Great. That is two down then. Got a dinner. Nothing I can throw. Right, okay. Can I set up any traps for this? Okay, so I think that's three down guys, isn't that? Anything else I can put that aside? Right, so we still got three to go. Come, guys. think that's seven of them now, isn't it? Come on. He's over there minding his own business. Okay, cool. Got an escape plan. There's a door there, but there isn't. Come on in, Betty. Just couldn't leave it, could you? Cupboards. think that's epipen, but there's a locked door down there and I want to find out what's in it.
There's no water in that pool. I'd have you jump in and see if you float. Wait, that's a different test.
How do you like that out then, guys? More skills. I don't want to save the game. No. No, it's just a pot. Right, okay. Alright, stealth is done. Weapons is done. Explosions, we've got one left. Survival's almost complete. Apart from one for toughness. Let's go for that. Right, okay guys, I'm going to end this video here. Thanks for watching, I'll see you all in the next one.